He didn't want to see me on top, Samizi calls out Mohali. Media personality Samizi Mlongo has thrown a shade at estranged husband Mohali Moteang, accusing him of not wanting to see him on top. It seems the former lovebirds do not see each other eye to eye. Samizi set up businesses for Mohali, including their renowned Somhail company where his husband was CEO. Samizi is on a holiday trip in New York, friend Numaleho. Mohali's stock has been rising by the day ever since he married Samizi. According to reports, Samizi used his connections to assist Mohali to launch a career in media. The brand influencer is making big money moves in the industry, securing deal after deal. Mohali secured perhaps the most important job of his life, to become a radio presenter at Opulence Radio. The former Somhail CEO revealed he has been training to be ready to go on the radio for a long time. He thanked broadcaster Relebo Gael Mabotja for assisting him on his radio journey. Mohali interviewed for the reality show Living the Dream with Samizi and accused his lover of physical and emotionally abusing him during their time in marriage. He also revealed Samizi threatened to cut him with a kitchen knife just 3 weeks into their marriage after suspected him of cheating. He claimed Samizi once chased him with his car, causing a minor accident and a dent in his car. After news broke that Samizi physically and emotionally abused Mohali, Idol's SA dropped him from the judges panel, and Metro FM also dropped him following the allegations. His business life has never been the same after his fight with Mohali went public, and Mohali confirmed the abuse allegations, heralding the end of Samizi's dominance in showbiz. Samizi took to Instagram stories to vent his frustrations about the manner Mohali treated him, despite his husband benefiting from his kindness. In a message not directly pointed at Mohali, Samizi described his situation as someone hurt by a person he helped to get to the top. It reads as if Mohali did not want to see Samizi staying on top. Please like, comment, share and follow this channel for more information or updates on news and entertainment.